upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? Well, it's a score. That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
The guild keeps cutting into my wages.
You gotta take on more jobs. You can't just sit here collecting a paycheck.
It's just so dangerous up there.
Of course the work is dangerous. You're a rigger.
What if I screw up, take a fall?
Up here.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the shift.
After you, kid. Now you look at that. A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. Find another way.
And no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Debark this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just pass him through.
Careful, stabilizer's out.
Kilo Kamenas. I told you to replace the stabilizer.
Das Brinai!
Oh, you fixed it? Does this look fixed to you?
Chupanisto Tasha Credito.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless cow.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats.
creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Whoa. How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
The ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Action A, Action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Cal, use the manual override lever below. Hold on! All right, clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on, I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Now, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you're saying.
Listen to me. Find us feet like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Help me!
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pull this gun. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. Prof. Dory?
Okay, we're gonna...
The end was quiet.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? Well, that was the Force, wasn't it?
Just for the Risa, okay? Please, sure us not.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it.
Prof,
bounties out of...
Nine Leo! I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah. Cal, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place... it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mount Shadoa.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Cal.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on. Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked. We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
Found the Jedi!
Checking out the disturbance.
That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Stop! Intruder! Hear that over the comm? The Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor! Blast them! Hit him already! Yeah, I got him. Can't lose, can we?
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. Enemy located.
I got it. I sealed the cargo door. He couldn't beat you. I can.
Way out. Gotta keep moving.
I didn't see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest.
Get him! I knew it would end like this! You're getting lucky.
Ah!
ship comes this way, I'm ready for it.
Get to the front, stop the train. Blow now! Need cover! Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Get him!
What now? The train stopped? Now this can't be good.
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever. Scared, are we? Draws nearer. Very well. You won't dodge the next.
shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
Well, how do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You two? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm a leaf god.
Captain, set a course for Pagano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Head out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you are not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. Or is this already one here? What does Seer need me? All right, so next...
Go on, Cal. We'll wait for you. I'll be listening for Imperial activity.
I thought you said the Empire doesn't know this place exists.
They don't, but that's no reason to let down our guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
Yeah, you're right. Thanks for keeping an eye out.
What do you...
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I bet you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
What are you doing, kid? Why are you creeping around my ship?
I'm just checking it out.
Don't you have stuff to do? You know, the faster you do your thing, the faster this is over for me.
You trust Seer?
Huh? And it's not my job to do that. But if it means anything, I don't take just any gig. She's a good one.
I hope you're right.
I usually am. Now get going, kid. I'm a little busy. I think you should be too.
You better get going, Cal.
Hey there, little guy. This looks like a safe place to meditate.
Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Thank you.
I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. Was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way they're here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline?
Hit the help!
How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't?
Careful over there! That doesn't look safe.
Just link back in the scrapyard.
Come on, BD-1! I'm coming!
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay. Try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. These vines look like they lead somewhere. Of this dirty. I'm all right. A healing stim. They're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, Loldred. Okay, let's try this again. Case? Here, Upland Boars. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Was in there. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. job. I'm looking. This place. The Jedi use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. job. You mapped everywhere we'd been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Thank you.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binok, they called it.
Thank you.
slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scomplink. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Oh, okay. So what was in there? Creature seems so at home here. Protector of Bagana. I thought that was you. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Ah, Find something? Thanks for the help. That. See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible. But with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Good, Admiral. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Bruce might like these. So what was in there? Greasy there?
Wow, always on. We're not finished yet. Okay, probably would have won. Probably.
Thank you. Got a scan? Thanks for the help. Oh, hi there. Making a new friend?
Thank you.
stem crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Hey, speedy one. Better. Moving out. Got a scan? What'd you find?